This is how you animate a raging fireball. Open your preferred 2D animation software. Draw 5 to 10 slightly different frames of it, displacing its trail, making it feel like it's flying fast forward. Then render it with colors. Now you can add a ton of effects to it in After Effects, making it really pop. If this was too fast for you, then check out my full video